Rightio everyone, and we're back with part two to Dead Space, the game that continuously makes me want to shit myself. Suffering from a slight headache, but I'll power through it as I always do, because I'm a fucking legend and I ain't no puff. Excuse me. So, from when we last left off... Oh wow, I'm full health now. Okay, so we've already... Okay, right. See, this is a lot better. I take it back, it isn't. I take it fucking back. I'm not going to look. Ay, ay, ay. Don't look behind me. Okay. Wait, I have a suit recharge. Why is that? I found his weakness. Shit. Aha! Got him! Got your dumbass! See?
Jesus, that thing was angry. Dana, I'm out of the hospital.
Okay, the tram station is just beyond the apartment door.
Hang on. I need more answers. How long have I been here?
3 years.
Wow.
I found you floating in space from Inter 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tyvin tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it.
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Okay, right. Forgot. That's an ugly looking motherfucker. Right. Thank you. I wonder, could I have done anything to that monster with the kinesis thing? Glad to be out of those claustrophobic house areas. Okay. Don't want to know what that noise was, but okay. Line gun. Fuck you. It's nothing. It's fine. It's fine. Thank you. Have a nice day. I will. Thank you. What in the fuck? I'm sorry, what? Should have most probably increased the duration of that. Nice. Evolving. Why? So this fucker. Thank you. Ah, yes, let's just go in it. Hang on. I need to have a proper... Does not sound good in there at all. Yep, yep. Take it back, take it back. Close the doors, close the doors. Titan Heights. Convenient. Wow. I think it's safe to accept.
Isaac, over here.
Who are you? It's the drugs, Isaac. They gave us drugs and made us forget. But it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac, look out.
Well, you did save me. Also, there was a woman limping away, as well as several of those fucking things were chasing. I can't shoot other people. Ha! Got him. It would be nice if I had a torch or something. The fuck? Hi, Mum. Introducing Dead Space, a game made by EA where we make our players shit themselves in fear. This guy is called Isaac, and this is a sequel, and basically, you know how Alien. Same sort of deal, only these. Make sure to double tap them. Yeah, these things can function without a head for quite a bit because I shot one and he was still moving. Yeah, I know. I thought this was just going to be an alien shooting game. Nope, I'm. Oh god. Nah, he's not dead. There it is. Wonder where those people went. I really don't want to, but I know I got to because there's something over there. That is not a child. Oh, you joke. Better position, better position. EA, you're having a laugh. They're all saying aim for the heads. I'm aiming for the aiming for the tentacles. It does jack shit. I aim for the head. That was the worst. Wasn't I? Hang on. No, I was there. So, where did that lady go? Yeah, we got it. Where that lady was. You know, do I have like psych move there? Right.
There are necromorphs everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyvan built another one.
On the station?
What the fuck?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyvan wants that power. Get to the trap.
And his dopey 1% dope ass just fucking killed everyone on this possible planet. Yeah, okay, that was really, really stupid of me, because if there was an alien or a necromorph waiting on the other side of that door, I would have been... They didn't just offer a bird. That's disgusting. Alright. Oh god, this normally never means anything good. And if you're wondering why I'm saving, overwriting that every save point, it's because... Also, what kind of design is that where people can see into the room? She's dead. Fie, Jesus, Mother of God! That made me jump so hard, I pressed the pause button and it got disconnect. Jesus Christ, this game has ways. Okay, right, 3, 2, 1. Holy Mother of God. Oh fuck, I was waiting for anyone. You're not very funny, EA. I saw that. Holy shit. What just happened to Mist? See, always make sure that a corpse, if it has tendrils where the arm should be, always make sure it's actually dead. There it is. Now why not? It's dead. Okay, yeah. Can you shut up? Skilled professionals are working hard to provide you with the very latest upgrades. Please do not tamper with the Titan electronics. Right. Okay, that was horrible. Right, so we found the equivalent of bombers. Another way, right, so everyone, look at how this thing works. Wait, hang on. Right, so look at it. it tucks itself out, which is dope. Nice. Right, okay, stop admiring the torch that was turned into a plasma cutter. No, I'm going back. Screw you. No, no. Oh, fine, fuck you then. Right, that just officially happened. That was what attacked the guy that was helping me at the start of the game. This just turned into a fucking nightmare. That's one strong ass suitcase. Any other fucking Nimrods wanna die? There it is. Well, now I'm going to be questioning whether everything is dead. This definitely isn't suspicious at all. No way, no how. Guaranteed. Wow, okay. Butter mashing, butter mashing. Now when I need help. There's many. I can get ammo. Oh, what? No. Get off! I am not a pinata! Oh crap! Isaac, run! Derailed.
Data, I need a new route.
What happened? I thought we lost you.
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Time and agent signal again. Who's moving? You're very important to the mine. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
EA and whoever else helped make this game, not on. Not on at all. I will say though, I'm very glad that they didn't make this a first person, because I would have been screaming. Right, let's save. Because I do not plan on coming fucking back here. Chapter 2. Yes. Ugh. Ugh. Me no likey. No. Please tell me that wasn't a 5-year-old boy or girl just getting murdered. My face.
What's that? What the fuck?
Yeah, okay, right. Yeah, not very funny. That's where I just came, yeah, that's where I just came from. Go back to the orphanage! What the I do not want to adopt their orphan children! Just try to have. Hang on, everyone. Dad,
have you ever played Dead Space 2? I may or may not have just had to murder infected children. Right. On the plus hand, though, I got to kill infected children. Take that sentence however you want.
Well. Is it now confirmed by the IRS that I should be getting arrested by the FBI? Because I just committed child slaughter. Child vehicle? No. Let's see. Do I have any regrets? No, I don't regret killing infected fucks. Do I want to do it again? No. Okay, right. So I am not psychotic yet. Jesus Christ. If I was aware that Dead Space 2 was literally going to contrive of get fucking jump scared by literally anything, I wouldn't have...
Isaac, you're still alive. We can't. I gave the tracking our signals. Isaac, are the memories coming back to you? They're coming back to me. The good ones. And the bad ones. The more I remember, the more my head hurts. I keep seeing the symbols. The symbols too, Isaac. And him. I keep seeing his face. Shit, tell me.
Well, thanks for that, literally. Alright, okay, I'm gonna have to. Yep. It's to get ammo. I have no pleasure in doing this. Maybe. Let's save everything. God, that was the worst. Chapter 3? Oh. Wait, what does it mean, round 1? Whoa! Big boy gun. Whoa! Big boy gun. What are ya? Oh, now I see what they're doing with the D-pad, basically. Right, hang on. Yep, okay, I got that. That's actually a good design. Right, okay, so this be close-up boy. This be... Okay, so I feel like the Biggie Boy gun is railgun slash explosive machine.
Hey Dana, there's this crazy guy that keeps contacting me. I saw him back at the hospital.
Nolan Struss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? Well, why was he there? What does he want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He's a child.
Okay, I'll be careful.
All citizens are ordered to evacuate. Looters will be shot on sight. This is not a drill. Move immediately to the nearest evac route. Attention. This is Director Titan. It's my station-wide emergency.
It's too quiet. I don't like that. Could you try and be a bit more quiet about it, Isaac? So cool. What was that? Wait, hang on. Controls. No. Controller map. Alt fire while aiming. Fire. Oh, so that's one of the attacks. Okay. Ouch! just yank it, jam it in there. Okay, so this... I'm getting a feeling about the buttons, guys.
Dana, I thought you were routing me to residential. This looks like a unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Stay sharp? I'm wearing a mechanic suit. Or an engineer suit. I don't know. That doesn't sound like an ideal world, because in order for us to do that, we would have to do something called have a hive mind, which is basically what bees have. And I don't agree. Yeah, no, I don't trust this. At all. Oh. Okay, yep, press B. Okay. Right. Right, try me now, fuckers. Right, one's going to appear there. On point, there we go. What the, get off me, demonic child! No, fuck you. It was still connected. Fuck you! Right, any other autistic screeches wanna have a go at me? Honestly, I'm packing heat. There we go. Right, healed up a bit. Thank you.
this. Listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot back at them. Watch. Watch. I stayed like 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them.
Thank you, sir. I'm just going to take a moment to salute him. Oh, shit. Right, okay. Right. So we just got to grab...
It's okay. Whoever sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones.
Right, okay. So, we can pull blades. I don't have to hold down B, I can just tap B. I'm going to save here, not because it's the end of the episode, but because I will feel a lot safer knowing that I've saved, and I can, you always save. Whenever a game offers you a save slot, you take it. Right, okay. Upgrade time. Right. Rig. HP. Right. Increased duration. That's all right. Capacity. Oh fuck, wrong button. Yes. Okay. Yep. Oh, it's now gone up to 6, fuck. Okay. Well, at least it's been increased, right. Oh, they only show this shit up once before a boss fight. Oh, fuck. Bring it, fuckers. Right, where's that blade thing? Fuck! Hang on. Wait, hang on. Yes! By the power of cup! Hang on. I'm going to use a cup to kill something. I have power of cup. That's never gonna stop being stupid. I prematurely fired my cup! Thank you. Am I right? I'm right. That looks like some sort of weird spear. Aha, okay, right. I'm going to use this one. Hold up, where'd my spear thing go? Oh! Wee! Hang on, guys, can we just take a moment? Wee! Oh, I can do flips! Wee! Okay. Right, now I've got myself turned around. Hang on, guys. Right. Which way's up? Hang on, which way was up? That was dope. Right, so there's a control room, so... Oh, that's where I was. Right, hang on. That's awesome. Wait, hang on. Am I upside down? Oh god, I gotta do this. Right. Damn. New. Nope, I won't be going through there. Fuck that. Immediately. Right, hang on. Hang on. Right, where am I? I thought he would do like a 3-point landing thing. Right. That is generally awesome. No! Okay, so we go there, but where did we enter from? Okay, that's where we came, that there is where we came from. Right, okay. Okay, that's where we came from. That is where we must go. However, we can't go. Oh wow, I'm still in zero G. Hang on, can I? I can fly faster. Awesome. Well, right. Yeah, I just figured that out, game. Thanks for telling me. Right. Ah, that's helpful. That one slot. Right. Right, I'll wait until a quiet bit. Right. Go away from that door. Right. No. No, 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 no. You don't do this. Right. On a serious note, guys. This game may be scary, terrifying at some moments with actual legitimate good jump scares, but, oh god, but this game, when it has to, it makes up for those jump scares with actual fun moments, like that zero gravity bit, which was dope as hell. Right, let's get on with this. Oh, I'm getting a bit chilly just from playing from listening to the wind. Oh god, this is gonna be prime jump scare-icus time. Hello. You know what? No, screw this. I'm not going in there without some sort of firepower. I told you! Did I tell you or not? God! Just want to make sure he's fucking dead. I heard those whispers, not very funny. That was honestly the worst. God, that jump scare. This game is full of so many jump scares. It is not unbelievable. Oh shit, that was, right. When you're playing this game, you need to make sure that your back is to a wall, because you can end up getting yourself screwed over in so many ways. Anyone who plays this and doesn't get scared by the jump scares, you are fucking insane. Oh, brilliant. That was honestly disgusting and terrifying. Stop with all your whispering, you dumb hoes! Well, right, so we found tiny little parasitic spores that literally... That's somebody's head, and I just kicked it like a fucking football. That's brilliant. I hear a child's toy. Why? That was not overkill. That was very much deserved. Also, I don't care if you were married, had somebody, a friend or something. If I see somebody start getting bitten in the face and something grows out of them, I am not letting anyone in my house. I don't care if you're my wife, girlfriend, fiance, mum, dad, or anything. I am keeping my door shut, and that is end of discussion. You can fuck off. If I still end up somehow dying, I'm just going to be questioning God with his... Oh, great, alien shite. Time for the railgun. Why? Make sure. Right, where do I have to go now? Oh, of course I have to go in there. Fuck you. Oh, this is really... What are you willing to give up your life for? The... I'm sorry, you either have enough time to write a sentence or you don't. You don't just write a sentence with... Well done, Isaac. You tell that fucking marker. Right, can we... Can we go now? This is turning into a house of... This is turning into a house of horrors. Bring it.
Here, hurry.
Yep. I need to tell me to wait. This is where the game really fucks with you. Nice try, EA and Vic. No touchy. What the fuck did he come? Oh, he burst through that door. Since we're almost at Dana, why is it telling me to set? I don't like this. And also, I'm glad that I put this on fucking casual, because if this was on normal, I would have died. Or died of a heart attack. Reload. Yeah? Okay. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Piss off, you wankers. Right, where'd that flying carpet go? There you are. You tanked that, I'm impressed. Oh, you wank stain. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Ow, you! As I was saying, wank stains! Right, my dinner's gonna be ready soon. Well, it is ready, so I gotta hurry.
Dana, the Church of Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Titan can't monitor. Separation of church.
Nope, I'm not going that way.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want
to
be right
Isaac,
now.
Isaac, my brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
Roger. Okay, yep.
Welcome to the Unity Hall. This magnificent library holds copies of the church's most sacred texts and is a regular meeting place for the Unitology scholars as they debate the glorious mysteries of the Black Marker. Note the intricate details of the stained glass roof, forged from the hand-filtered sand of Titan itself.
Okay, no, nobody cares, you Christian fuck. No, fuck you. It's now stuck on my foot. There it is. No, 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 no. Bring it. Right. Load, reload, reload, reload. Stay dead, you piece of shit. I keep on forgetting that I have the ability to freeze targets. No, okay. Fuck off. More of you fucking wank stains want to go? And I will continue to call them that because they are white. Almost done! That was honestly the worst experience ever. My control. Yeah, I know! Okay, right, let's just get in here. Had enough. Thank you. Yeah, mate, you're going that room, aren't you? Yeah, you are. Okay. Right, let's try that again, shall we?
Please replace the fuse for the observation center door in the junction panel. Vandalism in the church is not permitted.
Here we go. Shut up. Oh God. Right, reload. Ah, I get it. Right. Okay, right. Nope, okay, right. Right, now, what we do is... Right, put that there. Put that... here. Now put that one in there. I'm a dopey idiot. Just watch me, bitch. Right, we're safe here. Right, I need to hurry because my mum banged the kitchen ceiling, meaning she's getting very, very... Okay, that's a magazine that guys use. Right. You said that. Oh my god, this bitch is starting to really piss me off. Right. Can I just. No, I think not. So everyone, that was just my controller being a knob. Right, any other time it would have been cool. That time was not. Oh, I fucking hate you. Longer do I need? She said at the save yourself. I'd love to, but at the moment I'm kind of fighting a lethal version of dementia. I'm gonna call it space dementia because why the fuck not? Pull out the big boy and we leg it. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! Fuck you!
Dana, I'm locked out. There's something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
Dana. Dana, please hurry your sorry little ass up, please. Dana, hurry up. I don't plan on being chow. Thank you. Dave! What the f... Okay. Me no likey, me no likey. Okay. That's how you fuckers wanna play. Really, Jurassic Park reference.
I can unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your wrench?
Let's see what I can do.
Okay. Once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you lock the door. No. No, Earthcraft can't get anything here. Nothing here.
Data! Data! Important that I want.
Please have a safe station nearby. I'm going to leave this episode here, guys, because if I play any more, I'm going to shit myself. I'll see you guys in the next one, and Deep Space is scary.